sometimes it takes those valleys to make us realize or to make us see what God is trying to do in us, what he's trying to work in us. And unfortunately, as humans, most of the time it takes going through the valley or going through the fire. But one thing I know about my God is that no matter what the situation is, he shows up in the middle of it every time. Every time. Like the three Hebrew boys thrown into the fire. And you know what they said? King, we understand that our lives can be taken from us right now. But that doesn't matter. Because whether the Lord shows up or whether he doesn't, we will serve him. We're not going to deny him. You know what? In that fire and through that fire, Jesus showed up in the midst of one of the most trying times, I'm sure, in their entire lives. He showed up and he proved himself once again faithful. Amen. He's faithful tonight through the fire.
Oh, so many times I questioned. Not get buried.